Right before Thanksgiving is always a busy time for the Second Harvest Food Bank of Central Florida. This year, certainly no exception. That's why this donation is important. 31,000 pounds of frozen chickens donated by Tyson and Walmart, and this will probably be distributed, we're told, in just a couple of days. Second Harvest serves about 55,000 people every week in its six-county area, and the need for food assistance continues to escalate. In fact, from 2006 to 2010, Second Harvest saw an increase of 150% in people needing help. That means one in five people in this area will need food assistance at some point during the year.
Along with fruits and vegetables, protein items, lean protein, are one of the most nutritious things that people can get their hands on. And it's the very type of thing that low-income families really struggle to afford enough of all year long, and especially at Thanksgiving.
70% of the food Second Harvest distributes comes from companies within the food service industry. That's why this donation, especially before Thanksgiving, is so important. From Second Harvest Food Bank of Central Florida, Kara Moore, WESH 2 News.